So you're using Google, and you probably use it every single day to do research and find information, but I bet you're not using it to its full potential. You see, Google has some advanced search techniques that most people don't even know about. In this video, I'm going to share with you some of those secret search techniques that Google has that most people have no idea that's there. Hi, I'm J.R. Fisher. In this video, I'm going to show you some secret Google search techniques that most people don't even know about. But if you know about them, you can get a whole lot better data, and it makes searching Google a whole lot easier. First thing you can do is when you search and you put some words in like survival, cave, food, you're going to get everything that has the word survival in it, everything that has the word cave, and everything that has the word food. So what you want to do if you're just looking for your product or a product, like we make survival cave food, is put parentheses around survival cave food. That way, you don't get people who are interested in survival caves, right? You want to get exactly what you're looking for. The next thing you can do is exclusion-related searches. Real simple. You put in there J.R. Fisher minus Digital Cash Academy. Now, what that's going to do is pull up all the information about J.R. Fisher, but nothing about my course, Digital Cash Academy. I have a lot of different businesses, and sometimes I want to search and not find one of the businesses, but I want to find everything else. The next thing you can do is called an in-text search. In-text is very simple. You simply put in in-text colon Digital Cash Academy. Then what you're going to find is all the people that are mentioning your brand. So in this case, it would be everybody that is mentioning the Digital Cash Academy in text on their site. As a matter of fact, you can see who's talking about you, but not linking back to your site. So what you can do is if you find those sites, you can contact those people and say, hey, put a link back to my site, and they'll most likely do it. And when they do, it's going to improve your search engine rankings and you'll come up higher in the searches. The next thing you can do is in title search. All you have to do is put an in title colon survival cave food. That will pull up every single page that has survival cave food and their actual title of that particular page. You'll know who's marketing you, you can contact them, get more links, and once again improve your search rankings. The next one you can use is in URL colon survival cave food. You'll find all the sites that actually have the name of your company in their URL. You can see who's marketing you, you can see who's talking about you. The next one you can use is called related colon survivalkfood.com. This is a really cool one. What this allows Google to do is to go out there and look at any site that is related to your site. Hey, you can find your competitors, you can see what they're doing, you can make improvements or give better offers than they do and improve your sales. The next thing you can do is site colon survival cave food. Now what you're going to see is a list of pages that Google has indexed from your site once you put your site in there. If you have 1,000 pages and Google has only indexed 40 of them, you know that you've got a problem. You need to go to your Google console and figure out what's wrong so you can get all those pages indexed that you're missing traffic on. The next one you can do is really cool. Let's say you want to know some information about your company, but you don't want to see your own site when you type it in. It's real simple. You type in survival cave food space minus in URL colon survivalkfood.com. Now that's going to show you all the results about your website and your company, but it will exclude your site so you don't have to weed through all that and you can get directly to the competitors or the people that are talking about you. So those are some awesome tips and ways you can use Google to get some more detailed information that most people don't even know about. It'll save you a ton of time and keep you from weeding through a lot of information that you don't even want to have to look at. Okay, so if you want more information, what can you do? You go over to my site. It's jrfisher.com. There's tons of free information there. Don't forget, you got to share this. You got to give this good information to your friends and family and relatives. Don't forget to do it. Like this video and comment below. I want to know what you're interested in, and if you've got a question, maybe we'll do a video on what you're asking about. Don't forget, you got to subscribe if you haven't done so already, and click that bell next to subscribe, and I will actually notify you next time I do a video. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.